Yeah, that was a good one. She's flipping. And maybe whoever's watching might want to see her go out riding the bike, show you some of her tricks. Speaking of, let's take some views around the tree that getting close to the side here.
Now, I guess you want to start going around showing everybody what the farm looks like.
Oh dear, it's quite the mess going through there, but here we go. whaled it.
You're covered in them green things. Come on, Matt. Oh, my socks are covered in them too. And I don't mind because these are brown socks. Show them the farm. We'll go show them a couple cows. Do you think you can get the ball for me so we can play basketball together online? I know where it went. Come on, let's go get the ball. But I need to help you. It's back in the bushes. Probably behind the tin can. It's probably that way over. Come on, let's go find it. Behind the bushes. I was kicking it up high and it landed there. Anybody in the cat barn to share? No. You see it anywhere? In there? Because that might have been where it went. None of them really have names. That one's my favorite. Which one's your favorite? This one's my favorite right there. No bonky. No bonk. Here, show that one. That one might not run away. That one right there. Don't get too close. Don't even try to walk in there. It'll pull your shoe off. I'll take the back part. Here, go to that gray one. That gray one probably won't run away. Doesn't look like she's gonna. Go to the black one. The black ones don't run away.
I wouldn't be running after her either. She just took a dump in mid-run.
Okay, so this is a little hanging out spot where we like to hang out.
Here they come.
Showed a video about that of us going through the cornfield. Oh, except it was in a different lot. We go down there sometimes. Show down there. We go down there sometimes. Here, why don't we go down there? Hang out. You could show me a video. You could show a video about me jumping from hay bale to hay bale. On that. Come on. So we're probably gonna head down there soon. Come on, let's go there. Where it's nice out. The next part of our farm is down here. The show. Matt, where are you going? Let's go, be going down there. And then we'll go down there later. Oh God, buzzard. Come on, Matt.
I see the whole mess of them there. Whoop.
Do you want me to bring some of them down here to you?
They see the camera.
When we get down to that black one, you can get a close-up. They don't run away from you. Unless if you run up to them. You just walk carefully, then they'll stay. See the black one over there? Somewhere? Look, guys, we're looking for the black one.
Go right down.
Get that side of this cow. If you just stay still, they might come to you. You don't hold too hard.
You pig. 15. I heard you burp.
You stay still. That one wants to come over here.
Here, you want your 15 minutes of fame?
You want to watch, show her people how fast she can run. Did you take a video of us running?
This is live right now. They can see what we're doing right now, exactly up to the second. So they're seeing these.
Come on!
Run, 40, run! Whoa! Right up behind me. Come on, girls. Come on, girls. You want to be in the show. They'll eventually come around here. She's watching. That one right there is watching.
I think that's... She's tagless, so we don't know what her name is. Most of these girls are tagless. Every day we bring these girls out to a pasture when the bigger cows are being milked. Now we bring them down here so we can let the bigger girls out in that pasture. Then once they're come in to get milked again, these girls are gonna go back out in that main pasture. They're really hard to get control of to bring them out there.
As you can see, this one is telling this other one to get a move on. And that's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to get a move on.
Because there's a bull in here somewhere. One of these cows is a bull. You don't want to run into one of them. You do not want to run into the bull. One of these cows is a bull. The rest are heifers. And we could get head bumped. We're thinking the black one's the bull, but we can't tell. Come on, girl. Come on. Come on, girl. Come on.
I see the bull.
Which one is the bull? Oh, that one right there. That's the bull. This is the bull right here. Come back here, bull. Hand time. Balls can run faster than heifers, so they're hard to get out into this pasture from the main one. There might actually be two bulls. I don't know. They might all be here.
All right, here they come. They're going to follow.
The cows usually follow us for protection, but they are scared of us. They follow for protection in case of some animal comes around. So they follow us around because they know that we're their enemies. See, they're following us. Starting to. Or sometimes they come to us for a complaint. But we cannot understand cows, so we never know what their complaint or why they're following us is really about. We have a pear tree up here, right? They're just not ripe yet. We're guessing because we haven't found any. Unless somebody cut the pear tree down. Usually just bleh. Let me see if I can climb any. Woo! Higher! That's pointy. Pointy stuff that does not feel good. So I'm just gonna stay right here. Unless the bat's gonna touch me. That's another vehicle that we usually sometimes sit on. I usually only up here on Sunday. Sometimes I'm up on Mondays and Tuesdays. Well, not Mondays. Tuesdays, Thursdays, Sundays is usually the day. Now let's go rest on our other vehicle. Come on, Matt. Let's rest on that one. Matt, let's test out our other one. Ooh, I can climb high, high, high on that. I can get up in the tree. You think I can climb that high, Matt? Come on.
I hear something knocking over here.
This is number two of what we rest on most of the time. We get way up here. And I usually play on the bar. Just hanging out. Oh. Oh, here come the girls. They're way over there earlier. A couple minutes ago, anyway. Oh, yeah, this feels better. Which is totally dug right in the ground. That's how long it's been here. Even before Matt was born. And it has a be careful warning about not to climb too high. When machine is on. Well, don't climb when the machine is on. But it's broken down, so can't turn on now. It's just dug halfway in the ground. See the wheel? When it does that, it comes back. Because it's so old. Let me see if I can get this to do it. See, it's so old, it goes back like that. I pull it back, it goes up because it's so old.
Not really, it's that big clod of dirt it's been holding in there. You clear that dirt, it'll...
Well, sort of a bit, kind of old. Okay, the dirt's probably out by now. See, because it's old. I wonder if I can stand on this. Ooh. Back there, we have a cornfield. We have no idea how to get over there because there's all these planks on the fence. And there's no opening over here. Unless somebody can climb over that and I can go under. Matt, is there a way? Oh, you can step on this tree trunk and step over. Do you think you can do that without hitting yourself? Matt, get out. Hey, look it, there's your car. Cornfield. That's our cornfield, right? Because I don't want to be walking in somebody else's cornfield. See, right over by our resting spot, they can. Right, sit here on the tire and wait for them to come over here to us. Just sit somewhere, they'll come to you. If you just sit, they'll come over to you. If you just stay still, they'll come right over to you. Don't move, don't move, don't move. Or else you'll go away.
It's number 40. You kicking number 40?
They don't kick once in a while. Or they put their foot up like this, like a horse does. Turn over there, there's a whole bunch. Over there. Right beside you, there's more.
Number 40, you just bulled your neighbor. I got that on the live stream. You just bulled your neighbor. Time for some fun. Here we go, folks. Anybody who's watching, remember, like, subscribe, and share if you think you can get me out there.
Because these cows are about to be hilarious about what they do when we're all by ourselves running around and faster. Over here.
Stampede! Look out!
the more fun with these cows. Stampede was number one. They probably have 10 things to do. That is fine with these cows. I'm going to create another stampede coming down here. I can see it up close.
As you all know, that is one of the family members that I'm letting into the video. You've seen her before on another video where we were both riding in a truck, or she was riding her bike. There you go. You got twins right there.
We're gonna go to the grown-up cows that have just been milked, and playing with them makes them produce more milk. Getting them all running makes them produce much more milk than they usually do, because you're getting them running, eating more grass. Come on, Matt. Let's go see the big cows. Okay, you're gonna have. Okay, I can't get this. We're going to cross the street. Our farm is on Maple. So we're going to cross the Maple Road to our other pasture. Some of you might have... oh, there's the babies. Yeah. That's our red building. That's Scrap. That's a very old tractor right there. It's on the old Oliver. It's an Oliver, but it still works. It's like from the Christmas. I don't know, but we have three Olivers that they're old. Two don't work, and this one, well, one don't work. And then that one, and then we have another one that doesn't really work. But we do have a couple Olivers. So that's the street. Some of you might have passed our farm before.
Maybe and maybe not. Your drink is over there in the yard.
And sometimes we're doing a live video.
Oh, great.
Of the cows and stuff.
Oh, great.
Okay, that was my aunt. Okay, so that's the cows. That's the pasture that we're going to be going to.
Where are you at, Pearly? Where are you at, Pearl?
Use a pet of Pearl. None of these cows are likely to run away. Because they're bigger and they understand people more than the heifers. So we can get up close with these cows. They could think that we're that they're across the road. Okay, we're gonna start with this cow. Not a lot of these have names, so what we do. Here we go. This is number 12. We're gonna go find Pearl. Okay, Pearl usually lays over here. Which is barely full. Okay, let's go find Pearl. Pearl is a very sweet cow. Mostly laying down half of the time, but she might be standing up.
It's all right, girls.
Show them that cornfield down there where we just were, so they understand this is where we were. See that cornfield all the way down there? That's where our first video was. Okay, where's Pearl? Oh, that one's gonna follow us.
Yeah, let him follow. That's what I want him to do.
See? See? She's following us. Oh, I just hit a spiky. She stopped. 54, she's a bonker most of the time, but she is still happy most. Oh yeah, did I mention these are the baby cows, not the husband? That is Pinky. Oh, there's Pearl. Pearl! Come here, Pearl.
It's a girl. Alright, girl. Come on, girl, you gotta follow.
That's Pearl. Pearl's right there.
Okay, I'm gonna walk back over towards the water, my guest.
Is that clean water?
It's coming right out. Coming right from the barn. Oh. See, all the girls are now looking. Uh-oh. They're coming. I'm not opening up that fence now. They're walking right this way.
Here, I'll make a distraction because I can climb under.
Oh. She's mad.
Okay, let's go show them the baby calf.
She's mad.
So that's the main pasture. Show them the main pasture. Right there. Show them the main pasture. That's the main pasture. That is a bull right here. Maybe not.
Yeah, I gave him this one a bottle. You want something, you gotta take care of it.
There's that one, show him that one. Next, show him this one.
What's he doing?
The pipe.
Here, can I take that for a minute so I can show him the other couple? Since you can't go in the barn.
And you I can go in the barn, but you wanna. I gotta put this in the pocket here. Son of a bitch.
Come on. Come on, Matt.
Emily, come here a minute. Hold this right.